Because what would happen is someone would lead the song, someone would be the leader, and then they would copy the words that they sang.
So. And the words are super easy, you guys are fine.
I taught this to my kindergarten students, so.
You guys can handle it, you'll be fine. Okay, let's just do a practice.
So, ha mi ski.
Ha mi ski.
That means I'm so tired.
So relatable too.
Ha means have me tiredness. Yeah. Ha means ski. Smi lum heen.
Smi lum heen.
There you go. And alone, that means and alone. Buin yaranik.
Buin yaranik.
Cutting the bracken. And so that means buin yaranik.
Buin yaranik.
Ha means ski.
Hami
ski. Smilam heen.
Smilam heen.
Buin yaranik.
Buin yaranik.
Dunan.
Dunan. Okay, so, you guys go now. You got this. You got this.
Hami ski. Smilam heen. Buin yaranik. Buin yaranik. Hami ski. Smilam heen. Buin yaranik. Dunan. Hami ski.
Very good. I heard three of you singing. If all else fails, just make it up. Like, just tell us about your day in that melody, and we'll be super into it because we can't hear you very well up here. So we'll be like, oh my god, these guys, amazing.
And this song is about a fairy who fell in love with a human lady, and her dad was not happy about that, and he hid her away because he wanted her to marry someone with a real job. So the fairy couldn't be with her because he couldn't find her. So he got stuck cleaning the weeds and the bracken out of the forest forever because he's a fairy, you know. And I don't know if fairies get to go to retirement or anything.
That sounds terrible, though. Oh, terrible fate.
So he sings, I'm so alone, and cutting these weeds out of his garden.
Oh my god, he's so emo.
My poor life.
Emo fairies.
All
right,
here we go.
Thank you.
did.